Many people suggest that it's unfair that you are allowed to continue to receive rents even though you're not paying your mortgage. My response to that is ultimately you're liable for those amounts because the lender may pursue you for a deficiency judgment, which includes the amounts that are not paid, attorney's fees, late fees, and interest. So current law still provides that you can collect rent even though you're delinquent on your mortgage.